your speed.
Hello and welcome, ME7 here. Let's get into the details. All the footage you will see was provided by EA. I don't get the update early. First thing you do is you choose a car, and if you've previously earned one, you get a PR boost by using that car here. That way, you're not starting with drivers that have no levels. For instance, here's my driver, level 5, from my Porsche. I'm gonna use him. Complete the race day 2020 GTE Endurance Championship 5-day special event to earn your choice of GTE car. More on that later. Now for this screen, if you're using a previous car, the first bit doesn't apply. The important bit is tuning's temporary, driver XP and principal XP and VIPs are permanent. The next screen repeats the fact that driver XP and principal XP are permanent and will be on your car even after you finish this event. Here is what the new pit lane bar will look like. This is where you access tuning, drivers, and principals. And here is a look at the principal screen. As you can see, there are 12 separate stats over the 4 categories. Now, the way this works is that as you buy tuning, you earn principal XP. Currently, the only way to earn principal XP is in special events like this. However, they are already working on more ways for us to earn principal XP. Now, in update 8.7, a maxed out principal will double your service durability, and a maxed out driver will give you unlimited drive in time trial stages. Here we see the principal XP points being banked, and a little red dot says that there's action you can take. So there we can level up, and you have to buy that with gold. Now, Eric's going to give us a little more information about team principals that you get to choose which stat you want to level up. So here we see that you can choose speed or acceleration, brakes or grip. So you will click on the level up button, then you choose which stat you want to buy, select that, click on the gold one to apply it. Just a reminder that all driver and principal level ups are permanent and will remain on the car even when you are done this event. All tuning will be removed. Here we have jumped ahead to the end of this event so you can see what happens when you finish it, because it could be worrisome when you finish the event and don't see the car screen. Here it says you've won a car, then you go to the main page, but look, you click on that little menu to claim your car. Now you pick the one that you want. It will not let you select a previously earned car. To see the new stats for these cars and more information, click on the update 8.6 video link provided. Thank you for watching, and if you like what you're seeing, please click the subscribe button. Happy racing!